I know what has been happening to you, and I know exactly what you need right now. I really understand. I understand. How about taking you somewhere?
So because she wet her bed, she is not very happy with herself, and therefore that has interfered with her self-esteem. And that is the reason why she has reverted to taking drugs.
Come on, don't worry. We're in a shit. We don't waste. The poor in a shit. Now, sir. Take this good stuff. Done me.
Jacob! Jacob! What is this?
Felicia.
Where am I? Oh, it's you again.
No, just take it easy, Felicia.
It's you again.
No, this time I won't hurt you. It's okay, thanks. Just relax.
Where am I?
You're in my house.
And how did I get in here?
Felicia, and I was coming back to my place and I realized you are down. And it's like you fainted, so that's why I had to take you to my place.
What happened?
I found you when you were very weak and you couldn't help it. That's why I decided at least to bring you home.
I don't trust you!
No, come on, Felicia. I'm not that kind of guy that you used to know.
Don't touch me!
Felicia, please!
Do not touch me!
Just listen to me, please. Felicia, one thing that I wish you get away from is drugs.
Drugs? Look at who's talking. An addict. Telling me to leave drugs. And you, what have you done?
Felicia, I'm not that kind of a person you used to think of or see. I'm totally a changed person. I no longer use drugs, kindly. Just listen to me. Do away with drugs. Abstain from it totally. Please. Felicia. Let's listen to you.
This job is very easy. We can easily find the boys because there are people who come from around the outsiders, and the students we have are within. We have all their details and we can easily trace them even up to home. This one is already accomplished.
Okay.
Just give me a very short duration of time.
I think these people are planning to meet at a certain hotel here, Silgate Hotel, on the 3rd of May.
Ah, the bullet's grown bones, eh? Now you can fit your shoes where mine can. Huh? Come on, listen to me. You know very well I'm no longer with you in the game. And I don't see any reason as to why you should be coming to this place.
You know very well what I can do, eh?
Silonzo.
I want to lie to you, but don't. Think twice, okay? I'll be back.
Honey.
Yeah?
But they yesterday received a call from John.
Who is this John?
Lecturer from Felicia's College.
Felicia's College?
Yeah.
By the way, I forgot to tell you something.
What is it?
I met Felicia.
Where?
As I was coming from the market. Very worried, very shaggy. And she was just running. I called and she did not even look at me.
When was that?
I think the previous day when I met her. I don't know what is wrong with Felicia. She was worried.
Oh,
she ran away from
that
me.
That might be the reason why. You said you saw her which day?
The previous day. And she carried her shoes in her hands. So I don't know what was wrong with Felicia.
When they come, we want to finish it. So.
You have it. Come on, don't misbehave here, man. Don't misbehave. Ah, that's nice, man. You have them. Ah. Wow. There. Relax, man.